tried to be normal. I tried to fit in, but I never did. So what was the odd one out?
Help, I've done it again. I have been here many times before.
Murderer! Murderer! Murderer!
I'm sorry, I can't do this.
No. She's just busy. See ya. I'll face it. You two are over.
Kim, please look at me.
I'll call an ambulance.
What did you do that for?
I knew it.
You have not had a breakdown. You are faking this whole thing.
I'll have some miraculous recovery and Esther will be none the wiser.
How could you do this to
her? Up to you. No, I've just started feeling better, haven't I, Sam?
Don't. Do not insult me with any more of your lies. I never want to see you again.
Arresting you for the assault of a police online.
Get out, Kim.
I love you. I don't deserve to be happy. Just in case.
I know.
I have this voice in my head every day telling me that whenever I get a chance to be happy like this, that I don't deserve to be.
I just think I should be
in
the train
every day. No. I don't want to be.
No, Esther, please, what?
I don't give a monkey's, all right? You ain't staying here.
Do you have any idea what it was like for me?
You've lost your right to be part of this family.
She's gonna come after me.
I knew this was
coming. It's just so annoying. It's harassing me.
You're the reason Mercedes got taken hostage. I nearly lost my kid and the woman I love because of you.
Look, I'm sorry. I was just thinking of the baby.
No, you weren't. You were thinking about yourself.
Either. It's so that they want nothing to do with me or her.
Just ignore her. She's just saying what everybody else is thinking. I don't belong here. Then why do I feel like this? Why do I even care that she's gone? Why can't I just hate her like you and Grace?
If I feel scared, I can't. Or if I just admit I'm going to miss her so much, what does that make me?
And I wasn't. Do you know how horrible it was waiting to go into that room to sit on my own, cringing, listening to all the terrible stuff you did? I nearly ran out.
Charged with the murders of Rick Spencer, William Savage, Marion Andrews, Phoebe McQueen, Dylan Jenkins, Ashley Davidson, and Charles Savage.
You do this, you have to believe me, I'm innocent.
Weak and wild, wrong. But it was never obsession with you, Esther. It's just because I was so scared of losing the one thing that made me feel normal. The one person that noticed me that maybe even loved me.
I don't deserve you.